never gonna take your family back to Talladega again. They begged us, please don't come back every time we've been. And even if your mama marries Kale Yarborough, they still won't let us in. They sick of police on us. Talladega don't want us, so watch out, Watkins Glen. Granny got caught streaking on the infield Sunday. Nobody knew what to do. They could tell she was a longtime racing fan from her Tim Flock tattoo. And your brother stole the glasses off of King's face. He cut off Kyle's ponytail. He led half a lap in the 43 car, did a splash and go to jail. Your sister would have won the bikini contest. She made all the drivers drool. But she showed up drunk in the Joe Gibbs garage and she threw up on the tools. And your daddy made it up to the press box and they probably would have let him stay. But he had the audacity to ask Ned Jarrett to autograph his toupee. Ain't never gonna take your family back to Talladega again. They steal enough stuff to start a race team every time we've been. And even if your sister marries Dale Jr., they still ain't gonna let us in. They sick the police on us. Talladega don't want us, so watch out, Watkins Glen. Throwing roof and nails in turn number four, about the meanest thing we ever did. Except the time we all got to meet Brooke Gordon and we made her babysit the kids. And your brother blew the tires off a Nadu car with your cousin's 22. But coming back to a track where we ain't welcome's one thing we'll never do. Ain't never gonna take your family back to Talladega again. They begged us, please don't come back every time we've been. And even if your daddy buys out Bruton Smith and they let DW win. They sick the police on us. Talladega don't want us, so watch out, Watkins Glen. On second thought, hell, we won't get caught. Come on, let's all sneak in. It's too far to Watkins Glen.